Hi dear students, welcome to Mathpedia. Let's continue this chapter, three digit numbers. Arrange in descending order. Can you tell me what you mean by descending order? Descending order means higher to lower. That means you have to arrange the numbers from the higher order to the lower order. വലിയ മുതൽ ചെറിയ അക്ക numbers ആയിട്ട് order എഴുതുന്നതിനെയാണ് descending order എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. Here there is a question. You have to arrange in descending order. 11, 35, 6, 0 and 17. Can you tell me which is the greatest number? It is 35. So you have to write it first. Next greatest number is 17. Next greatest number is 11. Next greatest number is 6. And the smallest number here is 0. Is it clear for you? Next question is here. 94, 32, 73, 19 and 18. You have to arrange in descending order, that means higher to lower. Here 94 is the highest number. So you have to write it first. Next highest number is 73. Next highest number is 73. Now balance here, three numbers are there, 32, 19 and 18. 32 is the next largest number. 19 and 18 are there. 19 is greater than 18. So you have to write 19 first, and the smallest number here is 18. Here there are two questions. You have to arrange in descending order. First one is 8, 97, 56, 82 and 100. Next question is 16, 39, 3, 82 and 77. You have to write it as homework. Next question is, fill in the box with greater than, less than and equal sign. First question, 5 and 83 is given. Can you tell me which number is greater, 5 or 83? 83 is the greater number. Upon e open mouth la bhagam greater number leke varatya. That means this sign is less than. 5 is less than 83. 5 is less than 83. Let's see next question. 13. Here also number 13. So 13 is equal to 13. Next question. 19 is given and 27. Can you tell me which number is greater? It is 19. So the open mouth should be to the greater number. 90 is greater than 27. Next question, 45 and 54. Can you tell me which number is greater? It is 54. So the open mouth should be to the greater number. Is it clear? Thank you.